To the chants of USA, the president stepped out and waved to his supporters.
It was an awesome experience, you know, for him to come up and say a lot to the crowd and sign individual things.
It was so good to see just part of him anyway.
Almost everyone here had a military connection.
I happen to work on Miramar, so I got fortunate enough to be invited over.
My husband's a retired Secret Service agent, so this was very special. We were glad to be here.
Cindy Brenner and a handful of other moms doing their best to try and inch their way to the front of the line for a chance to shake the president's hand, some more successful than others.
No, I just said hi. I hope you heard me.
We were pretty close. I had her on my shoulders. It was a little tough, but it was a wonderful experience. You know, we want them to know what America's like, and we want them to be a part of this.
The president also stopping to speak to the mayor of Poway, Steve Voss, and a Rabbi Goldstein from the Chabad of Poway. Mayor Voss says he had a brief but nice conversation with the president and listened in on the rabbi's conversation, saying the rabbi and President Trump had a special connection, one that formed after the shooting 5 months ago. The president then jumping on Marine One to head downtown with Osprey jets in tow.